Start my load process usually when the pitcher picks up his front foot or starts to come to the plate, and that would be getting my weight back to my back foot. A little bit of a leg kick, trying to transfer that weight from the back into the front leg, getting as much power behind the ball as I can.
Try to get the weight kind of going back a little bit, just be on time with the weight transfer and kind of just trust yourself from there. Focus on the pitcher, kind of soft focus. As the pitch is coming, kind of lock into the release point there.
Just try to pick up the inside of the ball as early as possible. Be aggressive to the inner half of the baseball.
I try not to focus on my hands too much. I guess try to stay inside the ball with my hands. Mostly I kind of just let the repetitions kind of take over and kind of just trust my swing.